The US Secretary of State Antony Blinken arrived in the Jordanian capital Amman on Saturday. The top US diplomat is continuing his visit to the Middle East amid growing tensions in the region. Blinken began his tour by visiting Turkey and Greece, where he addressed the ongoing war in Gaza. Jordan is the first Arab nation on Blinken's tour and will be followed by Qatar, the United Arab Emirates and Saudi Arabia. He will then visit Israel and the West Bank before wrapping up the trip in Egypt.